Pat Love back with Pat's Two Cents. Here to share the way I feel about my Father, which art in heaven. Let this be a blessing to you. Amen. Us, he would be our counselor, mighty God and the Prince of Peace. He promised us he would be our Father and would love us with a love that would not cease. I tried him and I found his promises are true. He's everything he said he would be. The finest words I know could not begin to tell how much Jesus really means to me. For he's more wonderful than my mind can conceive. He's more wonderful than my heart can believe. He goes beyond my highest hopes and fondest dreams. He's everything that my soul ever longed for, everything he promised, and so much more than amazing, more than marvelous, more than miraculous could ever be. What Jesus is to be. I stand amazed to think the King of Glory would come to live within the heart of man, and I marvel just to know he really loves me. When I think of who he is and who I am, for he's more wonderful than my mind can conceive. He's more wonderful than my heart can believe. He goes beyond my highest hopes and fondest dreams. He's everything that my soul ever longed for. He promised, and so much more than amazing, more than marvelous, more than miraculous could ever be. He's more than wonderful, more than Jesus is to me. He's everything that my soul ever longed for, everything he promised, and so much more. that's what Jesus sees. What Jesus is, more than wonderful. God has proven himself to me in so many ways, and I thank him for letting me know just how much he loves me and how mindful he is of me. It's made all the difference in the world of who I've become and what has become of my life. God bless you.